Alright, I'm actually trying again. My camera just fell. Conveniently. Gonna see if I can get the life bars. Alright. Try not to overstack it. I'm doing terrible. You play the PS2 version. Well, you play X2 and then you do this. Oh jeez, I'm gonna die. Oh jeez. Really? Really? I'm gonna wait, jump up there like, well. Jeez, Louise. I swear, Foss trolls me. He trolls me. Like crazy. Oh, I didn't even know I had Dragon install. I tell ya, when I was playing X2, oh, this is gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt. When I was playing X2, I was doing that boss battle with Eno, and I was in Dragon install the entire time. That was the most fun I've ever had. And that was, it felt like I was in training mode, it was that fun. Can I get a slash back, please? I will get a knockback. I want to try to do it. Oh, come on, let me get up there. I want to do a double Grand Viper. That is what this episode will be dedicated to doing. Alright, no candy bar. Ugh, I'm doing scrubby like crazy. Taunta, he had like a full bar too. Okay, in the next round he's gonna have half tension. Love that. Something you knew you'll learn on Dustloop every day. Me and my pokes. Every time he takes the door, I just run. I can't do it. I tried. Oh, it hurts. First damage. Ugh. Nice. Taunting. Oh, come on. I was feeling it. I was feeling the burn. Oh, he just forced. Doing good. Soon no more. Oh, it works too. Okay, I'm not sure how we didn't hit each other. Oh, come on, that was a... Ha. Oh, he dodged. Oh, come on. He's gonna get it. Pressing buttons. It's not working, Sammy. It's not working, Stanley. Unblockable. Oh, jeez. Oh, next hit wins. Just kidding. I will chase you down. I can't chase him down. Oh, jeez, too late. Oh, he took me down. Oh, he punched me in the face. Well, that was sad. That was very sad. Okay, I guess I'll do another FAB match. I think it's hard to do those. It, like, takes all of my skill on normal mode. Still getting the camera glare. Alright. Oh jeez, that was a smart decision. Oh, thought I could double jump. Trying to make my double jumps worthwhile. That felt like a combo right there. Oh no. With the flip. Okay. I didn't really mean to do that, but I'll take that. I randomly switched to instant kill mode. Oh, he armored that correctly. Oh, I should have baited that. Found the revolver goes through everything. Oh, this is gonna hurt. It hurts. Like my pride. Doing good. He saw it coming. Still doing good. Too bad you can't block that. Right there. I feel so disrespectful with those taunts. Makes me feel happy though. Oh, gaming night. Oh! Gaming night. Alright. It's fun to do those. They're really risky. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! If I get Potemkin Busters, I will be so mad. Yagami. Oh, come on. Will I never get the dust loop? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. That would have been really bad. Oh, I shouldn't have rapided. Oh, come. What the flip, man? Oh, come on. I didn't even know he could do that. It is truly playing like FAB now. I think I'll be the one to say it is truly FAB style. That was ruined. Just keep doing that. Better get out of his face though. I tried to jump. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. Got this rocks, all of these in the blocks. Oh, jeez. Didn't expect that combo. How many hits did I give him? I don't even know. I didn't even look at the life bar. Ow, 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 ow. It hurts. Oh. Oh, this is gonna be really bad. Poke! Nice one, though. Jeez. I can't even do that move. It ain't the PS3 version, so you can't do it whenever you want. Oh! Armored my knockdown. That was very bad. Oh, jeez. He's hit me. Oh, it didn't even travel. Oh, I forgot he can move. Now he's eating me alive. I didn't really want to rapid right there. Oh, no. He's gonna take me down by all this jumping, isn't he? You cannot escape my jump loops. Ugh. I took him down to my level. I did. So don't say I'm not the worst player. Oh, I'm dead. No, I saved my bacon. That was good defense, though. Good offense. Terrible defense, though. I think that's the name of this game now. Aw, I wanted to do that. Oh, Potemkin Buster! Ah! It hurts. That was a little bit of a seizure warning. Jeez. It gets intense. Alright. Now, before I get massive jet lag and complaints, I'm going to play as Kai. I wish I could find that Jin Kisaragi Kali, though. I'll have to look it up on Dusloop tomorrow. Think I should. I'm gonna try. This is just a practice round. If I do win, then it ain't a practice round. Change the rules. Oh, no, that ain't the color I was looking for. What a well. Just keep spamming this. Oh, it didn't work. Oh, I was doing so well. Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez. That made me say it. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Why do I keep doing that? Oh, do it twice. Come on, man. Oh, no. He killed me? Oh, I forgot. All that damage. Wasted around. Oh, yeah, that's what I do to Kai all the time. Bait that out. Oh no, this is gonna hurt. Oh, he missed! I'm so grateful. Keep going. Shows how scrubby I am. Oh, jeez, it's gonna hurt. Oh, he saw me. He saw right through my defense. Oh, I'll bounce too. Oh, jeez, he's doing so much damage. I'm barely even doing any damage. This is why Kai isn't my friend. He chased me down. Taquito Bananas! Oh, I missed. That might be bad. Taunt. That might be bad. If he didn't jump, I would have died. Probably not, but gotta think like a man. Oh. Oh, psych burst. He's business ready. Ow. Wait, what does this one do? Do I even have it? Is it in here? What? I think I can do it like that. Oh, yes, that clash. Oh, I miss. I keep missing. That's a very missable move. Whoa, nice air dash. Combo. You're not good enough. I guess this is why I saw that Kai player win. His name was Oh, he did it twice. Oh, I didn't know he was going to do that. Saw that AIM Kai win against FAB in the new game, and I was like, okay, he, beat. Oh, no, he didn't just do that. I've never seen him do that. Oh, he jumped. I jumped right back into that. Dang, my double jumps. They're so predictable. Stayed in the air for more than 2 seconds. He's gonna get me. I've dodged all of those grabs except now. Stop bait bursting me. Oh. Oh, he got me. Oh, jeez. Trying to win the air battles. So hard to get in the air. What? Oh, barrier break. Jeez, I'm losing because I keep forgetting what he can do. I feel like I'm using soul and I can read everything. I mean, I can read everything when I'm soul, but when I'm Kai, I just don't know what I'm doing. That actually came together. Lightning strike him. Oh, I actually got him with that. Rapid cancel. Oh, yeah. Possibilities like Campbell's chicken noodle soup. Random jump. Alright. This is getting hard. Pressing the stick like crazy. Gotta stop doing that afterwards. It's not gonna hit. Oh, jeez. Well, at least he didn't rapid cancel after that. Oh, didn't take any damage. This could be bad for me. He's got me in the corner, right where he wants me. He always beats me. Oh, jeez, he just FRC. Oh, he got me. I'm done. Oh, this is hard. This is actually hard. Kai, yeah, I'm not a Kai player. And you can see it, I am not a Kai player. Pressing combos and getting stuff. Shouldn't have done that. Oh, I almost had my first Kai combo. I'm getting a combo with everybody. Oh no, this is gonna hurt. I'm trying to repay my respects. Come on, man. Alright, I think I got a few more. I got at least 1,000 seconds before this video cuts off on its own. Oh my god, that's hard to do. That is hard to do. Jeez Louise. That's tough. It's like, tough. Jeez, I don't even know who to be now. That was just so much intenseness. I guess I'll be this Order Soul versus that Potemkin. I am a pretty good Order Soul. If I have my color scheme correct, then I will be awesomer. Eh, I don't have it, but I'll live with this one. Come on. Oh, he got me. What did I even do? Oh, nice. Clean hit. Kind of a reversal. Oh, I can get a hit after that. I can taunt with Order Soul just as well. I don't know. This is like, oh. Yep, I messed up. Oh, not fast enough. Don't you dare put me in the corner. Ow. It's always epic when I use Order Soul. Even when I'm not trying to be epic. I can always end these fast against the computer. That pressure, though, he kept me in his sights the entire time. How'd I have all that meter? I wasted that meter but didn't lose it. Oh, sight! Order Soul isn't in the game because he's too OP. Knocked him all the way over there. You know Order Soul is beast when he does that. It's kind of OP, but it's in a good way. I don't know why I burst it right there. Oh, Wakari Waras. Get the flip off me. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, nice. Doesn't expect a thing. Absorb that. He's going apex on me. He's going apex on me. He didn't kill me, though. Alright, this is going to be hard to do. Oh, try to bait that. No, I didn't. I just took it like a man. 600 seconds. Oh, okay. Do not ruin my shine with Order Soul. You can absorb that, but it won't do anything. Oh, almost had a combo. Press a bunch of random buttons, you're gonna get a combo. Keep taunting him. I love it. I love taunting Potemkin. I mean, it's fun to play as Potemkin. Oh, no, you didn't. Get off me. Get off my block. Oh my god, my first soul combo. I press buttons like a maniac right there. I'm making combos! I'm so proud of myself! Now I just keep doing that because I'm a punk. Okay. I actually have more time on my camera. Got like 29 minutes going so far. So I'm actually going to quit the game right now and talk for a little bit on everything new that I've seen. I haven't really seen that many new things. So in Guilty Gear XR, there's two new characters. Well, there's actually a bunch. There's Elfette, the gun girl, like Noelle Vermillion. They got Sin Kisuke, who needs a stomach meter or something. He always has to eat to use his overdrives and everything. What else? I got 10 seconds. Oh yeah, Soul can also do wild throws in his dragon install along with Bandit Bringer. And I think he can actually do a Gunflame Feint, but I'm not sure. I could probably do the same thing, but he can do things in this in this version that I didn't even think were possible. So he's basically like putting Asencore and X2 together at the same time. That's the same soul. I don't know how to do the Dusloop combos. People post online that they can do them, but to be honest, I don't know if it has to be like a high jump where you have to double jump each time. I don't know. Maybe they'll explain that in the challenge mode. There is a challenge mode. I didn't know that. Totally hyped for it. What else? Not only is there a challenge mode, but I would have to... Now, just think, if there was an unlimited Mars, that would be crazy. People would be getting... I don't understand. Maybe that's like the gear form all the time, but that would kind of like defeat the purpose of having gear form. I don't know. What I wish they would have is like... What is that? Depth mode or something? Go to the deepest depth or something like that? I don't know. That would be amazing if they could do that. If they did that, you have, like, your own color soul and everything. That would be... If they made it just like Blaze Blue, Chrono Phantasma, and Continuum Shift, that would be amazing. Because, recently, by the way, on that subject, recently I've seen some videos of, Blaze Blue Chrono Phantasma version 2. And to be honest, I think the only things that have actually changed are the character portraits and adding Celica and Lambda 11, and that's about it. To be honest, I don't know. Now, if anybody is man enough to give me a comment below on if they know anything about the if it's an update, just like a PSN update, you just like download or something for free or something, or is it like a new game in total?